Keep your eye on. Keep your.
Sabora.
Oh my God! What the fuck? Have you ever seen somebody back up that fast? This man said something.
Absolute moron. If we time it correctly,
time what correctly? Well, your best idea remains leaping off this train, doesn't it?
And the extension, the what?
Can't say the words.
Ow.
Well done.
Good job.
They're on to us.
Ow! Ooh.
Sorry, love.
It's all right, keep driving.
There are two secrets to fighting.
Did you find out?
Your brother?
Sherlock.
He almost killed him.
Avoid the punch, make the counter punch.
I don't see how two secrets. Ow!
I actually punched him on that one.
That's why it sold so well.
Sorry.
Touch the ginger cake, plays hopscotch and hopscotch.
Straight into the blue screen, she's gonna walk.
Yeah, right, she's gonna apparate.
Can she see?
Like a Sims character.
Yeah, well done! No worries about you at all.
Broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just lets his emotions go.
A silicone watch I made for toys. I want them real thick and juicy. So I find that juicy double. Mix a lot's in trouble. Begging for.
I'll give you phonetically the Asians, okay?
Yes.
Vietnamese,
right? Yeah, that's correct.
And then like Thai is like, who's Korean is, And then Japanese is interesting because there's two.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You see, I like that.
Or there's a.
I like that. Who's this guy? Who's this? Because I've been around this guy, but he was my neighbor and he'll go.
Vietnamese.
Vietnamese.
Cambodian.
You say you want to fuck them. But really? You want to be them.
It is okay to outgrow people. They can see you growing. They can see you're changing. They can see you don't come around no more. They can see you don't get involved with this no more. They can see your language changing. They can see your schedule changing. What's so important is to not shame someone because you outgrew them, but invite them on a journey to grow with you.
I don't know how much value I have in this universe, but I do know that I made a few people happier than they would have been without me. And as long as I know that, I'm as rich as I ever need to be.